guys! Good morning, Mais here, and welcome back to my channel. Today is Wednesday, February 14, 2018, and happy Valentine's Day, everyone! I'm preparing my food for breakfast. I'm just going to eat today for bread with peanut butter. Here, my bread and peanut butter, and a cup of coffee. Yung alaga ko, tapos na siya kumain, so she finished her breakfast around 7 o'clock when her mom and daddy were going out. After she finished brushing her teeth, I'm going to give her breakfast already. So, she's done. And after she's done, I prepare everything in the house. I arrange the bedroom so that before I'm going to eat, is tapos na siya lahat. It's all done. I'm just going to vacuum it later and then mop the floor and I finish. Yeah, kasi last Sunday I had my general cleaning, and last Sunday I washed clothes and I go out to eat dinner outside, and then yesterday, because just yesterday it's dry the clothes, and then I wash the clothes of my alaga. So that's it for today. I think we're just going to eat barbecue, but we're going to use this barbecue grilled na electric just here inside the house. So, pero hindi ko siya mapapakita sa inyo when we're going to grill the barbecue kasi hindi naman nila alam that I'm doing this vlog. But, yes! Yun yung gagawin today. And then, yeah, by Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, it's our holiday here in Hong Kong because it's Chinese New Year. So, I asked my employer that I'm not going out. And then they give me for 2 days. I will be out by Saturday and Monday. But Friday and Sunday, I will not be out. It's very expensive, yeah, if you go out for that 4 days of holiday. Yes, it's nice that you have the 4 days holiday, but when you are outside, you can't see that you're not going to buy food. You can. So, I said I will not going out. Then they agree with me for 2 days, and I think for 2 days that they will be having visitors also here in the house. So they need me here. Mumoy na, mumoy. So anyway, guys, I'll be back later. Hi guys, ito gagamitin namin to eat today for dinner. It's a barbecue grilled electric. So, open it in and let's get it inside.
Oh, that's a big deal. Oh, that's a big deal. Good job, okay. So no more. It's just one. Here's the plug. Open it here. Like this. And then we're going to put it for plug here. So this is the plug. We're going to put this one there at this side, this corner, and this one for the electricity. So let's check it. So nakaganyan siya, guys, sa pag-connect. Tapos dito mo i-ano yung electricity, yung volume niya on and off. So yan. But I can show you later kung paano siya gamitin kasi mahiya ako. So, ganyan lang. Yung unboxing ko. Charot! Unboxing daw. So, be back later. Hi guys! Good evening. It's already 6 o'clock here, Hong Kong time. I'm cooking for the soup. It's soup ramen tonight. And I'm going to eat also mango. And I have here the vegetable. I still need to wash. And the mashroom for tonight. We are going to eat barbecue nga. So yeah. Yung food lang. Yung buhok ko, besh. Tumataas siya. Pangit-pangit. Pero doon ako sa... Bala ko dito sa ano. Sa ako magpariban. Pero, sabi naman nila, pangit lang. Tapos mas mura sa Pinas. So, sa Pinas na lang magpariban. Kuripot, besh. Kuripot. Yun yung ginalawag na kuripot. So, I need to wash this vegetable and then para mamaya wala na akong gagawin. So, basak muna. So as you can see, guys, para siyang noodles pero ano lang yan, vegetable yan. Hindi ko lang alam yung name. So yan. Just add it and see. Hi guys, so tapos na akong maghugas ng vegetable and then I'm here again with my alaga. Naglalaro siya. She's reading books si Dea. Then while ako nagpunta akong kitchen para mag ano, hugas ng vegetable. Ayun na mabait yung aga ako. Dumumi na. Barefoot. Ano na siya? Na. I found a love for me. Darling, just tie a ribbon and follow my lead. And I found a girl beautiful and sweet. I never knew you waited someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kissing, we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, but darling, just kiss me slow Your head is all lion, and in your eyes you're holding mine. And baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, bare foot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you say you look a mess, I whispered underneath my breath that you heard it, telling you look perfect tonight. Eng, eng!
Yalalab!
I like this one. Magduduit kami ng alaga ko, but she's not in a good mood today to sing with me. Kahit yabag-yabag, besh, push pa rin. Anyway guys, I'll be back later.